In compliance with FCC regulations, this station is prohibited from exercising control over the content of independently produced programming.
The routine things around the house. Stephen Dunn. When Mother died, I thought, now I'll have a death poem. That was unforgivable. Yet I've since forgiven myself, as sons are able to do, who've been loved by their mothers. I stared into the coffin, knowing how long she'd live, how many lifetimes there are in the sweet revisions of memory. It's hard to know exactly how we ease ourselves back from sadness. But I remembered when I was 12, 1951, before the world unbuttoned its blouse. I had asked my mother, who was trembling, if I could see her breasts. And she took me into her room without embarrassment or coyness, and I stared at them, afraid to ask for more. Now, years later, someone tells me cancers who've never had mother love are doomed, and I, a cancer, feel blessed again. What luck to have had a mother who showed me her breasts when girls my age were developing their separate countries. What luck she didn't doom me with too much. To touch, perhaps to suck them. What would she have done? Mother, dead woman, who I think permits me to love women easily. This poem is dedicated to where we stopped, to the incompleteness that was sufficient, and to how you buttoned up. Began doing the routine things around the house.
Production support by GNAT-TV.